Good evening. Can everybody hear me? Yes. Well, wow, that was a bit of a walk and a half. I'm going to go 360. Okay. Hi. Welcome. My name is Jenna Saiso, and I'm here to welcome you to the wonderful Cadogan Hole. It's a beautiful place, but I'm not going to hold you up and tell you lots of information. I might a little bit later, because these guys are ready to go, and I don't want to hold them up any longer. I saw them yesterday in the parade. I gave them a big old woo as they went past, and now I have the actual pleasure to come and actually hear them play, and so are you. So please put your hands together and give them a very, very warm welcome to West Geauga High School Band with the directors Jason Branch and Kayla.
Thank you.
I've collared them both. Jason and Taylor are going to join me. I'm going to ask them a couple of questions. Because, you know, that's what we're all here for as well. I don't know. Well done, guys. Well done, well done. Happy New Year, Happy New Year, Happy New Year. We'll turn the ages if I say that to everyone. So I'll just go, Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Happy New Year to everyone here as well. Thank you. Just that man there. Thank you very much. Happy New Year. So, I am joined on stage by the wonderful Jason and Taylor, and I'm going to ask them a very good question. Because I know about it, but I'm sure some here might not. Can you tell me, Taylor, the journey that you guys have had to come on to come here today?
Absolutely. So, we were first invited to participate in the parade in 2020. And so it's been a few years in the making for this trip. We had the opportunity to perform for the broadcast last year of the parade, but we are so thrilled to be here in person this year and to have marched in the parade yesterday and to play in the concert tonight. It's been an amazing experience.
Cool. Like it. Yeah, round of applause for that. So. And as I just asked you, the weather over here I find obviously a little bit cold, a little bit chilly, but then you told me that's nothing like from where you guys are from. So can you tell me what it is like over there?
Yeah, we're from the snow belt in Cleveland, and so I think when we left it was like 17 degrees, there's a lot of snow on the ground, and so this has been pretty mild winter weather for us.
Wow. Does it get warm out there at all, or is it? Oh, it does. And it is, what's the month?
Like August.
Right. Noted. I'm going to go to Ohio in August. I'm not sure a weather person myself. I like it. Jason, may I ask you, how long have you been with this glorious band, please?
This is my 14th year as a band director, and it still feels like my first or second year, but I think it's because of, like, my mental age is 7 or 8.
At least he's honest. I like it. I am so in awe of the fact that everyone, obviously all the players, but all of you guys as well, it just sort of happens and it looks really like effortless, but I'm so like, wow. Can I ask you, what instruments do you guys play? Or do you play just everything?
We wanted to look effortless in the performance, but I think every performer here knows that the effort shouldn't be seen in the performance, and the countless hours we spend on everything. The rehearsal is full of sweat in August, and then frozen sweat in now-ish. But what instruments we play, I've played trumpet for the past 27 years, so trumpet players represent.
Okay. Woo!
I thought nobody was going to respond.
I like that. Trumpet players respect. What did you say? Respect. Represent. Trumpet players represent. You are so cool. I didn't realize how cool you were, Jason. And anything else you play? That's it. It's gone. It's now. It's like, nope. Bye. Bye. Anything else?
Yeah, that's the first time anybody's called me cool, so thank you so much. I also play clarinet, all the valve brass instruments. I play trombone at a solid 8th grade level. I play flute at a solid like 5th grade level. But the goal is that anybody in my high school band, except for the trumpet players, everybody in my high school band should be better than the other instrument, except for trumpet. That's it.
Oh my gosh. Well, I just nailed it. You, my friend, nailed it. Happy New Year to you. I've got to ask now, Taylor, you need to pick that one, I'm right. What do you play?
I play the flute. I also play the steel pan, and kind of the same thing, a lot of other instruments, but at a very, very basic level.
Well, basic level or not, I think you two are cool and amazing, and thank you so much for talking to me here today. Please give them a massive round of applause. Thank you. There's 145 players on this very stage a few moments ago, which is incredible in itself. And I can also tell you, as a saying, you guys from Ohio, Ohio, sorry. Where else is other people from tonight? Can I ask? Oklahoma? Oh, anyone else from Oklahoma? A few. Anywhere else? Iowa. Yes, I've heard about this place. It's not so cold over there, right? Stand corrected. Very cold. Good. Anywhere else? I'm liking whoever shouted that. You have a very good voice and very good projection there. Well done. I'm liking that. Well, we're in a treat, is all I'm going to say. This is our last, our very last concert for the festival series of this year. And I say this year, but obviously, technically, it's the last year and this year. How are we feeling after yesterday's parade? Did we have a nice day? I was very lucky to be by Whitehall and Downing Street. And well, from my point of view, it was a crazy blur of a collective of lots of different bands and vehicles and all sorts. And I tell you what, I had a wonderful day. And the fact that the weather was really good. What can I say? I was well impressed. I also wanted to point out Manu Shoes. Thank you. New. They're not that new, however, I feel like I've not worn them forever because I've not had anywhere to go. So I thought, because I'm coming here tonight, I'd wear the red shoes. I wasn't expecting a round of applause for the shoes, but thank you very much. Loving your work. Now, where else? Anywhere else? Well, that person definitely doesn't want to talk to me. Really tired. Tired, very tired. Some tired faces in. But it's okay, guys. Because you're nearly at the end of your trip, so you need to make the most of every moment. Oh yes, which means getting into fine voice. Have we got any singers in the audience? Any choir members? Have I got a chief clapper? Someone who's going to get that clapping going tonight? I don't even know where that came from. But it was awesome. Thank you very much, Chief Clapper. You now have the job of Chief Clapper for the rest of the evening. Thank you very much. I'm turning around, just double checking. Near there. Just to tell you that this wonderful hall, isn't it beautiful? Where I start, absolutely. It was built at the turn of the 19th century. So it has been here a very, very, very long time. And it's obviously in the heart of Chelsea. And it is a leading concert hall within London. So you guys that are performing here are in a leading concert hall in central London. Not a bad thing to be doing on the 2nd of January, I say. What do you think? Yeah? Not bad. Get out of the way, Jenna. Now they're going to set. They're going to do a quick tuning. And then I'll introduce them all properly. So just pretend they're not happening. So this is a bit like a stage show when the curtains cross. You can't see them, okay? Just pretend, just go with it. Pretend, everyone, pretend. I'm liking that. Looking glorious. Thank you. Just got a compliment on the shoes. Thank you. You can be my friend. Thank you. I'm very happy that people have noticed the shoes. And the glitzy of this, look. They look a little bit like a mirror ball. That was the look I was going for. Just so you all know. If you do take any photographs, please make sure that your flashes aren't on so we don't obviously get too blinded on the stage. But please make sure you hashtag them and @LNYDP. And obviously then they go onto the Twitter and everybody can see exactly what's happening and going on out there. Which is pretty awesome. I am doing some tweets from behind the stage there. I just got a very cheeky selfie with the wonderful Jason. I don't know if it was his idea or mine, but I quite enjoyed it. We had a giggle. Where is Jason? Jason, come back. I enjoyed your company. See, you're just so cool. You are cool. I like you a lot. You and Taylor rocked my world. Oh, my God. And there was you thinking that you were the call. 2023, Jason, is your call year. I feel it. I feel it in my bones. I feel it. Right, I'm going to let them tune, and then I'm going to tell you who they are. She's a long way from over there. Quick. Here we go. No one noticed. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome to the stage this evening the Davenport Central High School Concert Band with their directors Alex Wilger, Brian Zelius, and Jessica Lowe. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
with their directors Alex Wilger, Brian Ziglis, and Jessica Long. Can be louder than that. Give them a big round of applause. Right, as they leave the stage, I've got all three of them cornered. Now they're thinking, oh no. You can't shuffle away now. You're here. I know you tried, but I tricked you into coming to the front. Yes! So, been here often? No? Good.
All the time.
Can you?
Just down the street, big house, big thing in front, big Victoria in front of it. That's right, hang out.
Amazing. I can tell by your accent, you definitely come from London.
Yeah, the far west side.
That's the one. Can you tell me a little bit about this group? How long they've been together, or how long you've been with them, etc.
This is a group of 8th through 12th graders. There's a couple of 8th graders in there. They are a part of our marching band. We threw together the concert band starting about 4 weeks ago. So these are 14 through 18-year-olds playing together, new concert music. It's been a lot of fun.
Sounds it. Now, when we were backstage back there, you were showing me your bahong, and it was explaining it to me. So I said, it's a little bit like a magical instrument, like a little bit like Harry Potter, and when he does all the magical things. And you told me, when you fly tomorrow, you guys, when you fly back, you leave here at...
I believe 11.
And you get there at... Now, if that's not time travel, I don't know what is, and I think you're the magical key on that one. Just going to put it out there. And I just want to say thank you, Jessica, because Jessica also told me back, so she's now thinking, oh no, what did I say? Her daughter plays in the band as well. How cool is that? And can I just ask, what did you think yesterday at the very beginning of the parade? How did you feel?
I was standing there, and as soon as we got up to step off, ready to go, all of a sudden I was like, oh my gosh, we're in London. We're going to be in the parade. This is so cool. Yeah, it didn't hit me until just then.
And you know what? I think that sums it up. Your energy out there when you told me that, I literally went, I'm really pleased because the London New Year's Day Parade has been going for 37 years, and I have to say yesterday was very, very strong. And when I saw your group coming, and I did shout out and say, they're doing a concert tomorrow night, which is awesome. And I'm really pleased to say, guys, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for coming out. Good luck with the time travel tomorrow. Make sure you've got your wand at the ready. I'm sure it'll be fine. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Give them one more big round of applause. That was definitely thank you. Please put your hands together for this wonderful band. They're here. I saw them also in the parade yesterday and took a very cheeky selfie with the lovely Sarah Neely at the front, so I can't wait to see her again. We did giggle a lot. There's 47 players on this wonderful stage. And they are here to entertain you. Oh yes. So please raise the roof. Like you have already done for the last two bands, do it one more time again for this wonderful band. It's the Edmund Santa Fe High School Orchestra with the directors of Sarah Neely and Dane Romano. Thank you. Wow. You guys are awesome. I think you're going to need to keep a round of applause going, just so they can hear the stage. And for you all, everyone, hi. This is Nick and Jenny, and we're here in London. And these guys have just given us a very good musical.
Many times yesterday, and I have to say, every time I was like,
I got so involved that I forgot about the high street of people, and by the time it passed me, I realised there's something else doing it, and I was still going. And it was run up the other end of the high street, which was awesome. Yeah, the next band, we had 47 players on stage, so we are gradually going down, but then we went back up again to 77 players. These guys are literally pulling it all together. It amazes me when I see the plans, I always kind of look at them and think, how do they know where to all sit and all go at the same time, etc.? They all just seem to sort of happen magically behind me. And so while I've got their attention, they're busy doing their thing.
Thank you.
This person over here is waving, so whoever it is, please wave back.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
you can now go back to your dressing room and breathe. There we go.
Give them a big round of applause as they do need to stay here.
How long has this group been together? How long have
we
rehearsed, etc.?
Well, we rehearsed in pieces probably since late October. And then put everything together in December for the most part.
And how long have you been conducting?
I have said that it recognizes my 31st year.
Yes. Oh, amazing, big round of applause for that. And my last question is, where else is this going? Where is the high school?
We are northwest of Chicago, 35 miles northwest of Chicago.
That's another round of applause.
Northwest of Chicago.
That's better. Do that again.
Illinois.
And anyone else from Illinois? Thank you very, very much for joining us, and congratulations on the title. Oh my God, that's amazing. Give you a big round of applause. That was a lovely round. Barrington High School Symphonic.